Hi, this is John on behalf of Expert Village. In this video clip, I'll be talking about colors of chalk. Now, there are many, many different colors of chalk. The four colors that I'm going to talk about are black, orange, red, and blue. Now, each individual color of chalk has its differences when it comes to how water resistant and how permanent it is. When you buy chalk, the colors are identified by the lid. Now, our blue chalk is not permanent unless it's on some porous surfaces, and it's not very water resistant. However, the blue chalk is a very good general purpose chalk, and it is typically used in most situations. Some of the chalks that are permanent and more water resistant are red, black, yellow, and other fluorescent colors of chalk. Towards the bottom of the container, we have a small scale which tells the range at which it is water resistant and permanent. On this particular bottle, this is for black chalk. It is the most water resistant and the most permanent chalk there is available. Whereas if you take a look at the bottle of orange chalk, it's not as high up on the scale. All in all, you want to use the right chalk for your application.